So I think it's about transatlantic solidarity. It's also about talking with our close allies and partners about the way forward and thinking about how we try to move to a better future for Ukraine.